Chapter 5, The Brookings Institute. This is a century-old American research group based on Think Tank Row in Washington, D.C. According to Wikipedia, it describes itself as a non-profit organization that is independent and non-partisan. It conducts research and education in the social sciences, economics, metropolitan policy, governance, foreign policy and global economy and development. Its mission is to provide innovative and practical recommendations that advance three broad goals: to strengthen American democracy, foster the economic and social welfare, security and opportunity of all Americans, and secure a more open, safe, prosperous and cooperative international system. It has research programs in Doha in Qatar, Beijing in China and New Delhi in India also. In the University of Pennsylvania's 2015 Global Go to Think Tank report, it was named Think Tank of the Year, Best Think Tank in the World and Best Think Tank in the USA for the 9th consecutive year. Brookings states that its staff represents diverse points of view and describes itself as non-partisan, while the media have described it as liberal. An analysis of congressional records from 1993 to 2002 found that Brookings was referenced by conservative politicians almost as frequently as liberal politicians. The same study found Brookings to be the most frequently cited think tank by both the United States media and politicians. The board of trustees include people such as Laura Tyson, a former chair of the Council of Economic Advisers under Bill Clinton, and Kenneth Duberstein, a former chief of staff to Ronald Reagan. It also includes the chairman of Nike, Inc., Philip H. Knight. In 1952, Robert Calkins succeeded Harold Moulton as president and secured grants from the Rockefeller Foundation and the Ford Foundation before reorganizing the institution around economic studies, government studies and foreign policy. Its history traces back to 1916 and it has contributed to the creation of the United Nations, UN, the Marshall Plans and the Congressional Budget Office, as well as influenced policies of deregulation, broad-based tax reform, welfare reform and foreign aid. As of 2015, the institute had assets of $482 million and its largest contributors include the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, the William and Flora Hewlett Foundation, the Hutchins Family Foundation, J.P. Morgan Chase, the Lego Foundation, David Rubenstein, State of Qatar and John L. Thornton. In 2014, it received $250,000 from the U.S. Department of Defense. In September 2014, an investigation by the New York Times found that the institute had received tens of millions of dollars from foreign governments in recent years.